After my husband and my daughter had an accident, both of us were not working. But I never took my kids out of school. I said I would make a plan. I heard about the Colgate scholarship competition on TV. That's how I got into the competition. When they called, I was very happy.
It made a big difference because my biggest dream is to be a doctor.
From where we were to where we are now, life for me is perfect.